I'll give it a 9 out of 10 for brownies. Because I've tasted better.
Why not that 10, Oscar?
Huh?
Why not that 10? What is it missing?
Because it's not a 10.
It's
not a 10.
What's up, guys? This is Manny Torres here in Santa Fe, New Mexico. I am standing beside the cathedral here in Santa Fe. We're gonna enjoy the plaza. I'm here with my buddy Oscar, my brother Jonathan behind the camera. Today we're gonna show you ghetto ways of getting around Santa Fe.
Hey, doggy.
Me with
what
my...
did you get, Jonathan?
Una cerveza.
Beer.
Una cerveza.
Without the root.
Yeah, that with the root.
No, it's just beer.
Enséñale esto a su mamá.
You too, Oscar.
I just got a regular Coke, you know.
I
hate my body, I guess.
Oh yeah.
What is that, Oscar?
That's the oldest government building in the USA
right
of
there.
America.
Right there. There.
So this is the third oldest city in the US. It's even older in Jamestown, you know, where they all died because they ate each other. Remember? Learn your history, guys.
We are here at Loreto Chapel, which is known for its miraculous stairway. And yeah, we're about to check it out.
So what makes this staircase so special? So if you saw in the footage right there, it has no center beam supporting it. So it's really crazy. So the story behind this is that the mothers here, this used to be a monastery with mothers, and they wanted a staircase because they wanted to sing in the choir up there, but they didn't have, they were praying for a carpenter. So one day, a random dude just gets there. He's like, I can build it. So he takes a couple of months building it, and disappears when it's finished. And so the mothers were like, who are we gonna pay? So they went to the local lumberyard and they said, how much for the wood for the staircase? And the lumber guys were like, nobody bought wood here. So then after, with modern technology, they got a little piece of the wood and they found out that that kind of wood is not found in New Mexico. There's no trees in New Mexico with that wood. And yeah, thank you. Right here.
It's me!
Right here, this is exactly the food they had. This is actually a 1,000-year-old food.
Yeah, carrots that never die.
Yeah, and bread that never dies. It's kind of like
and cheese that never goes green.
Yes,
it's like the ultimate blue cheese. Yeah. The first iPhone ever made out of leather.
Exactly. Yeah. We are terrible at documentary.
That's probably like 100 years old. But that's the original.
One of the oldest walls, basically, in this country. We have one little tiny screw. Clearly the never rusting.
You know what's actually old?
What?
The ceiling.
Oh, yeah, ceiling. Ceiling looks like it's about like...
What's that coming out of? It looks like leather. I think it's wood, though.
San Miguel Mission.
Estoy engañando con otra. Aquí estoy en Santa Fe.
Thank you.